Pavlina.
I'm here with rapper Waka Flocka Flame. Hello.
How you doing, celebrity?
All right, move over, Barbara Walters. There's a new celebrity journalist in town. She's only 15, Pavlina Osta.
Hey, everyone, I'm Pavlina from Pavlina's Kids Place. Hey, everyone, I'm Pavlina from Pavlina's Kids Place. Hey, everyone, I'm Pavlina from Pavlina's Kids Place. You've done thousands of interviews. What is something that no one knows about you?
I have to sleep with the nightlight on.
Christina Aguilera tweeted, you know, that is her favorite song, which I would freak out about. I don't know about you guys.
We've been freaking out all day.
I've been here at Mainland High School in Daytona Beach, and I'm here with NBA superstar Vince Carter. How's it going?
Everything's great. How you doing?
I'm great. This is our third time doing an interview. The first time, I remember I was 11, and it was like, you were my first celebrity interview. And I was at the radio station. I wasn't even sure if you were going to call. I was like, oh my gosh, and you called right on time. And the second time, we were like right on those stairs over there. And then this is the third time. Isn't that cool?
Yes, it's like an annual now.
Did you play with like any Legos with Ed Sheeran? Because I know he loves Legos and stuff.
I didn't, but I was always a big fan of his.
Then you would be mollified. That's our new thing.
Mollified. I love that.
What an honor to meet you.
Hey, everyone. I'm Pavlina from Pavlina's Kids Place. We are here at the Beach Jump in Orlando, Florida. And we're going to go interview We the Kings. Let's go.
I want you to come work on my radio show.
Hey, I'm Victoria Justice.
I'm Steve Forbes.
Gak de la, we're a big time rush.
I'm Tom Brokaw.
Hey, this is Cody Simpson here.
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Chris Daughtry.
Hey, this is Ed Sheeran.
Hi, I'm Chad.
And I'm Ian.
And we are a great big world.
Hi, I'm a mean shark, Barbara Corcoran.
Hey, this is Ziggy Marley.
Hey, this is Vanilla Ice, man.
Great interview skills.
Thank you.
Should we do a high five?
I think
high five. Go on.
Yeah.
Great.
Thank you very much. This is fun.
I'm Don Lemon, an anchor for CNN, and I just had the opportunity to be interviewed by the most exciting person ever, and the person who's going to be a really successful, smart journalist, and is going to make it one day. Remember her name. I'm Don Lemon, and you're watching Pavlina's Kids Place.
She's got good hair, too. Work it like a leader.
Well, congratulations again on your first Gracie.
You remind me of Rapunzel.
I'm slightly in love with the length of your hair.